Officials from the Ministry of Water and Environment launched the Sanitation Week by cleaning Kamwenge Town, collecting garbage, among other activities. The officials from the Ministry of Water and Environment rallied leaders to always sensitize residents on how to improve sanitation and hygiene in their communities.
We do this because the Ministry of Water and Environment in March has three important things we do. We have got the annual Sanitation Week. We also have the World Forestry Day that falls on 21st of every March. We also mark the World Water Day, which is always marked on 22nd. We also have the World Meteorology Day, which comes on 23rd.
To look for medication, and you want to scare away or to fight poverty, because when we remove plastics and the polythene bags where the mosquito harbors, it is the one way of avoiding malaria. That means when we remove all of them, we shall have fought the mosquitoes.
The move intends to fight waterborne diseases such as typhoid, diarrhea and cholera.
We also want also to create awareness. You have seen the people around town, they generate this Kasasiro without remorse or feeling that they are supposed to clean it. Maybe now that we have involved students, young people, that's the Uganda of tomorrow. We think the message has gone. Tomorrow should be able to see a better Kamwenge. We have also involved the leaders of Kamwenge. We are sure when they go back next time to plan for Kamwenge, they understand better the magnitude of littering that is happening here.
Officials from the district and NGOs applauded the ministry on the sensitization campaigns.
Water, sanitation and environment activities, we are trying now to sensitize people to be good custodians of these natural things that God has given us. So we want mainly to protect the River Mpanga, which is the source of water for most of the things we do along in the Kamwenge district specifically. So we want to promote our water sources from the point water sources like boreholes. We want to promote good hygiene practices and sanitation, because most of these are polythene bags that move around in town. They end up in River Mpanga, they end up disorganizing and bringing bad quality water, and this is the water that we are using.
I have also joined the team to participate in cleaning the town. First of all, we the youth, we are most being affected in getting malaria through mosquitoes which hide in different dusts like polythene papers, plastics and whatever. So the aim why I have also joined the team to clean up the town is to represent the entire youth in the district, Kamwenge district, to scare away the mosquitoes which always harbors in such plastics and the polythene papers. So we are trying to remove all of them such that we can have a better life in the future and avoid spending in the looking for treatment, because most of the parents, they spend a lot of money going to the hospitals.
Uganda commemorates World Sanitation Day on the 22nd, on the 23rd March every year, and ministry performs number of activities in Sanitation Week to create awareness in communities and on how they can improve their sanitation and hygiene. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.